Known for excellence, Sonalika tractors. Anticipation combined with far-reaching vision, never-ending perseverance, and a strong desire to be different. Yes, the success is now redefined with fresh ingredients. Following the principles, a group to govern the world of tractors is creating new benchmarks. International Tractors Limited of Sonalika Group, the name behind the farming equipments of the class apart, produces tractors of three A's: appropriate, adaptable and affordable. Way back in year 1995, Sonalika Group under the head company International Tractors Limited started production of tractors in its giant plant spread in the 90 acres of vast land at Hoshiarpur in the North Indian state of Punjab. Today, the group offers a wide range of tractors from 30 HP to 90 HP, both in two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive options. A newly designed and shaped tractor range under Sonalika RX series with several new features is the latest introduction from the group. Delivering such innovative ideas in the field of farm mechanism, the group has reached to annual production of 50,000 units of agricultural tractors, with further plans to enhance to 80,000 units per annum. With a workforce of more than 3,000 employees trained in all recent modalities, Sonalika Group is certified with ISO 9001:2000 and ISO 14001 TS-16949 certificates. International Tractors Limited, an emblem of quality, has brought a paradigm shift in the farming not only in India but the world over. The present time market leader, Sonalika Group, is a transformation of the modern Sonalika Agro Industries that was started in the year 1969. From producing farming equipments of limited requirement in the past, today, the group with annual turnover of more than $600 million offers a range of farming technology products. To match with the aggressively changing global economic scenario, Sonalika Group over the years developed technical tie-ups with the leading brands like Renault Agriculture of France, Class of Germany. This added new feathers to expand its wings for further journey of success. The group has now spread its market to more than 60 countries across Asia, Africa, Europe, North and South America and Oceania. Sonalika has firmly established itself in the international markets. As the Government of India drew support lines of credit and grant to several African countries, bringing green revolution in these markets. A key cooperation has been formed with well-known tractor brand Landini for marketing of tractors and sourcing of components. Major aggregates like axles, engines and gear components are already being exported in large numbers to tractor companies in Japan, Italy, Turkey and Brazil. Further to this, today, Yanmar of Japan is a proud partner of Sonalika Group with active cooperation in sourcing key aggregates, components and Yanmar tractors in India. With a steady growth rate of over 20%, the Sonalika Group, a debt-free corporation, is one of the fastest-growing corporate groups of the country. The group has achieved status of high regards under able guidance of Mr. L.D. Mittal, the chairman of Sonalika Group. His visionary mission of providing quality farming equipments at competitive price has made Sonalika a household name among the farming community. Nominated as Honorary Councillor General of Macedonia in India, the chairman guides the group operations in association of Mr. A.S. Mittal, the Vice Chairman, and Mr. Deepak Mittal, Managing Director, who further led a team of dedicated professionals to input their experience and expertise. Further to this, the group has created a niche position in car segment as well. International Cars and Motors Limited, the company designated by the group to produce a range of automobiles. The MUV Rhino is the first product from this company with many new developments in the pipeline. The Rhino has received very good response in the national and international markets. The R&D department is equipped with device of latest technologies. All the personnel of R&D department are experts in CAD and regularly work on developing new designs to match with customers' needs. To meet the quality needs of the global market, the plant, equipped with cutting-edge manufacturing technologies, has in-house stamping die machines that are accurate in cutting the large and medium parts, jigs and fixtures, other parts like BIW doors, roof, fender, bonnet, etc. for the automobiles produced at Sonalika Group. A wide range of plastic injection molded components and assemblies like dashboards, gear console, front and rear bumpers and other plastic components for various industries are also produced in-house. The laser cutting machine for shaping up the thick metal plates helps the company making the parts ready in specific time. Sonalika Group has gained high respects for producing other mechanisms used in different automobile utilities. The gamut of auto components produced at the plant is front axle, gear and shafts. The company with expertise in front axles, assemblies for any type of tractor application, supply parts as per the set design the world over. The company has well-established infrastructure for manufacturing complete range of gears and shafts that includes spur gears, bevel gears, helical gears, etc. Testing is also done at high temperature. Later, these components are checked at labs to maintain the strength. The heavy machine section does robust job of making heavy machines. The assembly line of the plant is all set to turn the scattered into one. Here, the components, whether a small one or a joint part, manufactured at different divisions are assembled to make the final product to create yet another ITL moving allure in the fields. A vehicle without paint is like a coarse shrub without flowers. In the paint shop at ITL, every part of the vehicle is color-coated before fitting and all the major outer parts are dipped in huge pre-coating drums. In the color lab, colors are decided and developed to create new trends in the market industry. These colors are checked thoroughly for the long life. In the final touch-up stage, each and every external part of the vehicle gets a new hue and the most coveted Sonalika tractors become ready to let the people be amazed. All the tractors manufactured at ITL go through tough testing of work efficiency. The wheel testing is done from smooth rotation to face various surface conditions. Brakes are checked at different speeds and conditions. Weight lift is a special feature of the tractor. ITL tractors are tested with variety of weight loads. Tractor is the only automobile that is efficient in going ahead carrying a great load in any kind of uneven surface. This feature is checked on a rumbled road especially made for this testing. CRDI engines, another first of its kind made by the group ICML, are used in Rhino cars. The engines are now being exported to car companies in China and other countries, with several other brands expressing strong interest in forging a mutually beneficial cooperation with Sonalika. These engines also go through the testing procedure especially designed for the international markets. Power is the very base of all the developments. To fulfill the scarcity of power supply, Sonalika Group has developed noiseless diesel generators. The marvelous product is an outcome of strong R&D base and the power generating powerful machine is based on in-house diesel engine technology of Sonalika. The genset has received tremendous response in the market. Sonalika Group diversified its activities in various other utility vehicles as well. The cranes produced by the group are able to carry the heavy loads and reach to expected heights. The product is yet another tale of success achieved by Sonalika Group. The first choice of the farmers across the globe, these colorful Sonalika tractors are available in various models. These multi-utility agro machines are made by Sonalika. Covered cabin head to protect operators from harsh weather attack, the smart WorldTrack 90RX. Bagwan 30HP, the tractor specialized for orchard application, and others one of their kinds. No wonder, now farming has become a craft of comfort as Sonalika RS tractors are adding new colors and dimensions to it.